Hello miners, with this video I will show you how to connect 5 cards. On the top of the screen you can see my previous video with 2 cards and how to initially set up everything before you plug in more cards. So just to remind you, this is a EVGA 1600 watt PSU with 9 VGA modules, 2 SATA and 2 peripherals, and each of the cards is using a VGA cable for the power and then another VGA cable for the risers. So the first, the second and the third card, they have the same setup, like VGA cable for the card and VGA for the riser, but because I already occupy 6 until here, for the rest, for the next 3 cards, I'm just connecting only VGA for the card. So one for this one, one for this one, and one will be here. So with this I will fill up the VGA modules, and then, but to give power to 1, 2, 3 cards, I'm using these molars. So as you can see, this molex is connected to the peripheral cable, which the peripheral cable have a capacity of 4 or 5 molex, and because there are 2 modules, I use one for this card and one for the other card. And later I'm going to put a couple of fans at the front, because it's very important to flow the air, the hot air, between the cards, because the first card, the fan from the first card is trying to keep cool the tablet at the back, and then this, because this is getting hot, is the hot air from here is going to the second card, and then start multiply. So usually without the fan, this card was 50 Celsius, and then that was 60, and then 65, and that goes close to 70. So if you have a fan and you flow the hot air out, then you can keep the cards around 45 to 50 Celsius, which is very important, because especially that one, when it was around 70, you couldn't put your hand near the back here, it was so hot. So at the moment I'm just using this fan until I get the small fans, put them at the back, at the front. And also I need to put another 4 GB memory for the motherboard, because the Asus recommend 8 GB for this motherboard, D250, if you have more than 3 or 4 cards. And then if you fully populated, you need to have the maximum 32 GB memory. So this is how I connected until now 5 cards. My next video I will show you how to connect the last card, and then I will show you the final design, final solution for the with the fans, and how everything is connected. So subscribe and keep tuned to my videos. Thank you. Bye.